I have had an epiphany. Right? Okay. Here's what I suggest we do, right? In order for me to win, we need like a good omen on this channel, right? So I've got myself a teddy bear pug. So I'm moving to New York, cause I've got problems with my sleep. And we're not the same, and I will wear that on my sleeve.
No, nothing's happening.
Can I just point out, there is literally just a pug on my mic now. As like a good sign. Okay, wait for him to attack. Otherwise that happens. Oh, pug. Pug doesn't work. Do you know what? No. I feel bad now. I feel bad.
I just did Warden's crushing counterstrike instead of that. Pug.
Another chance.
Light spam. You got a light spam, Ren.
Do I?
Do not throw it, Ren.
Uh-oh.
For God's sake!
Because what's your lucky charm?
It's a pug that sat on my mic.
Cardigan, he doesn't look as cool as that warden I sent you the screenshot of.
Killed the Valk.
Threw him and then jumped on him.
Yeah. Just like that.
Trass.
Oh my God, you're so trass, man. Die.
Yes! Wow. Alright, throw it. See what happens.
No, I'm just saying throw it, and then if anything good happens, then...
Let me switch to my IOL real quick. Okay. Hear that pug you're going thrown across the room. That's fine.
Alright, he's gone.
Haha, you missed. Oh, never mind.
I love how you guys stood here and then was like, should I fall? Yeah, I'll fall.
I've got a better idea. We need something that actually works. Where's my machete? Okay, welcome to the beheading of a pug.